Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PC Geo Kimberlite, a source of diamonds. Today we are going to see another important scholarship sponsored by Kotak Mahindra. The Kotak Mahindra sponsored the scholarship in the name Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021 for the girl student. This is the scholarship is there, which has been sponsored by Kotak Kanya Scholarship. It has been sponsored by Kotak in the name of Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021 for the girl student who is pursuing engineering, medicine, architecture, designing and specialized commerce like subject like a CA, Chartered Accountant, CS, CFA, CWA and LLB. So this is the scholarship is for the girls with the varied combinations. Medicine, architecture, designing and special commerce specialization, Chartered Accountant, CS, CFA, CWA, LLB. I am Dr. Sajid Undekar, Associate Professor and Head, Department of Geology, AKI, Spooner College of Arts, Science, Commerce, CAM, Pune, Maharashtra, India, and it is affiliated to Savitri Bai Phule, Pune University, that is SPPU, and formerly it is known as University of Pune. Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021. The deadline is 30th September 2021. First, we'll see about the program, how this particular Kotak Kanya Scholarship has been sponsored by the Kotak Foundation. Kotak Kanya Scholarship is a collaborative CSR project on education and livelihood of Kotak Mahindra Group companies, which is being implemented with the Kotak Education Foundation. Kotak Kanya Scholarship, which is financially support meritorious girl students from underprivileged section of the society to enable them to pursue the higher education after passing the 12th standard examination. Remember, the deadline is 30th September 2021. Under the Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021, girls, students who aspire to pursue professional graduation courses or professional courses pursued along with a graduation course from the Institute of Repute, NAAC, MBA or UGC accredited after the 12th standard will be provided a scholarship to pay their academic expenses till the completion of their graduation. That is very important. It is not only for 1 year, it is complete the graduation program. Whether it may be your 3 years, whether it may be 4 years, whether it may be your 2 years or whether it may be 5 years. So on that basis, the scholarship will be given, Kotak Kanya Scholarship for the girl student. The professional graduation degree courses including engineering, medicine, architecture, designing, specialized commerce, finance and computer courses or professional courses pursuing alongside, means they are doing the graduation and along with that they are doing the CA, CS, CFA, CWA and LLB. Remember, this is the huge potential is there in this particular scholarship. And now see about the Kotak Mahindra Group. Everyone knows in Maharashtra, especially in Pune, the Kotak Mahindra Group is one of the India's leading financial service conglomerate. In 2020, Kotak Mahindra Finance Limited, KMFL, the group flagship company, received banking license from the Reserve Bank of India and become the first non-banking financial company in India to convert into a bank, Kotak Mahindra KMBL. Kotak Mahindra Group offer a wide range of official financial services that encompass every sphere of the life, from commercial banking to stock banking, mutual fund, life and general insurance, investment banking. The group cater to the diverse financial needs of the individuals and the corporate sectors. The premise of Kotak Mahindra Group's business model is concentrated in India and diversified financial services. The bold vision that underscores the group's growth is an inclusive one, with a with a host of products and services designed to address the need of the unbanked and insufficiently banked. As on 13 June 2021, Kotak Mahindra Bank has a national footprint of 1,612 branches and 2,591 ATM and branches in GIFT City and DFC Dubai also. For the information, those who want to see the company website, www.kotakmahindra.com is the website. Kotak Mahindra Company is collaborating funding their CSR, that is Corporate Social Responsibility Project on Education and Livelihood, Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2001, which is implemented with the Kotak Education Foundation, Kotak Mahindra Assessment Management Company, Kotak Mahindra Capital Company Limited, Kotak Mahindra Investment Limited, Kotak Mahindra Prime Limited, Kotak Mahindra Trustee Company Limited, Kotak Infrastructure Debit Fund Limited, Kotak Securities Limited. So this is all we have, the various companies of the Kotak Mahindra. Kotak Education Foundation was established in 14 January 2007 with a mission to address the urban poverty through education and livelihood initiatives. KEF work in the improvised areas of Mumbai and slum of Devnar, Gondi, Chembur, Kurla and Dharavi, etc. to empower children and youth from that underprivileged families through various education and vocational skill training initiative to make them employable and lead a life with a dignity. The Kotak Mahindra Foundation scholarship to for the meritorious students including financial assistance, mentoring and coaching sessions. See now, financial assistance will be given, mentoring will be given and coaching sections to assist the 10th pass and complete the 12th as well as graduation. And further, the school dropouts are provided support to rise above the poverty line through skilling and livelihood programs. The Kotak Mahindra Education Foundation is working with 140 plus schools and serving 1500 teachers and about 1 lakh students. Very important one, eligibility now. It is open for girls students across India. Means it is all India level scholarship is there. Meritorious girl student who has secured admission to first year graduation program from Institute of Repute NAAC, NAB and UGC accredited for the professional academic pursuits such as the professional courses like engineering, medicine, architecture, designing, specialized commerce, finance, computer courses or professional courses pursues alongside graduation like CA, CS, CFA, CWA and LLB. Applicant must have scored 75% or above marks and equivalent to CGPA in standard 12 as the board equivalent, that is 7.5. If you compare the 10 point, it will come to the 7.5 will be the CGPA. Applicant's annual income must be less than 3 lakh rupees. Remember, this is the very important one where the applicant's annual family income from all sources should be 3 lakh and he has to score the academic year score in the 12th is the 75% mark and he has to take the admission in the 2021. The children of the employees of Kotak Mahindra Group, Kotak Education Foundation and Buddy for Study Scholarship Portal where this particular material has been taken out are not eligible to apply for the Kotak Kanya Scholarship Program for the year 2021. The scholarship of up to 1 lakh rupees per year. This is a very huge. The scholarship will be given up to 1 lakh rupees per year will be given to the selected scholars till the completion of their professional graduation courses or degrees. The scholarship amount under the Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021 can be utilized only for cover academic expenses, including tuition fee, hostel fees, applicable only on the campus hostel, not on the those who are staying in the rooms. It will not be allowed. Internet, laptops, books, and the stationery. There will be a disclaimer has been given by the Kotak Mahindra Education Foundation that the scholarship selection and the amount is based on the fulfillment of the eligibility criteria and will be at the discretion of the Kotak Education Foundation. Mark sheet of various previous exam qualifying examination, that is the 12th standard, it should get more than 75% marks. Current academic year fee receipt, if it is given partly or fully, that receipt is required, or a bona fide certificate or ID card, any one of three will be required to be uploaded the document on the online, the admission letter or offer letter. When you are going to take out the admission, pay the fees, you will get the receipt, or you can from the entrance examination we get, they will get the admission letter. Then income proof of the parents or guardian. Yes, it should be given by the government authorities, Aadhaar card, bank details and the documents, and it should be the bank account should be KYC, and the passport size photograph. All these material, this document should be in a high resolution and they have to be uploaded. Now, how you are going to apply for this particular scholarship? Everyone has to go to this scholarship, that is the Buddy for Study Scholarship portal. On that portal, Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021, and in the end of this particular scholarship detail, there will be a apply now button will be there. That button you have to press it out. Once you press, directly you will go to the login page on the Buddy for Study, and in that login page you have to log in on this Buddy for Study with the your account, whether Facebook or Google or mobile number or email. You have to register on the Buddy for Study on that portal, and from there your form will be redirected to Kotak Kanya. Once you are logged in, the Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021 application page will come out. You have to click the start application, and once you start application, start filling the form. And whenever the documents have been asked, relevant document, you have to upload all the documents, then accept the terms and conditions. Read out whatever the terms conditions are given. You should not be give any false information. You should not be use this material to the other resources, whatever they are given. It should not be used for some other purpose. So that is a very, very important one. So you have to minutely read the terms and conditions and click the preview, see whatever the detail you have filled, and once you that now your application is complete and it is 100% correct, then you have to press the button submit. Then once you press the button submit, your application goes to directly to the Kotak Kanya Scholarship 2021, and this is all India level scholarship is there. Hope you might get this one, this scholarship to complete your dream, Kotak Kanya Scholarship for the year 2021, and next consecutive 4 years you should be passed the each semester examination and should not be have 80-80 and all that. So that has to be there. See, rules and regulation you have to follow properly, and you, if you are not been eligible for this particular scholarship, I request all the viewers to pass on this scholarship to those deserving girls who has taken the admission in this academic year, and they can avail this facility to complete their dream with the support of Kotak Kanya Scholarship. I'm started already uploading the various scholarship which will be there in the year 2021 and for the year 2022. So one by one the applications scholarship I'm uploading on my channel PC Geo Kimberlite, and there are the various folders I made, like schools from 1st to 10th standard, then 11th, 12th, schooling also, I'm colleges, junior college, separate folder is there, then graduation, normal, non-professional graduation course, BA, BSc, BCom, that is folder is there, then post-graduation, non-professional, that is BA, MA, MSc, MCom, that has been done, then engineering, then post-graduation engineering, then medical and BDS and allied branches, then postgraduate courses, then we have diploma, then IT and the nursing. So these are the various categories I have already made, and number of scholarship have been uploaded. Those who are interested to see any particular scholarship, they have to visit my channel PC Geo Kimberly, Source of Diamond, and see your required desire, whatever your required scholarship. And hope from my side I clear, this is only for the creating the awareness among the students. I hope this is clear from my side. Thank you. Have a nice day. If you want to contact this Kotak Mahindra Bank, the details have been given. All the details I'm going to put into the description so that you can go over there and ask them. So remember, the last date is 30th September 2021.